over there.
Thanks.
New York City detectives. Did you get shot over on Sullivan Street?
Yeah. Two white guys, they shot me and the other guy. They came in carrying on real loud. I'm in the corner.
What do these two guys look like?
One was about my height. The other was like 5'8". With a scraggly beard. So I'm in the corner drinking, and they carrying on. I come back from taking a leak, and I find the one guy, he's making advances on the waitress, holding her down over a table. And the other guy and the bartender, they disappeared. So I duck back into the John and climb out the back window. And I drop down into the alley, and there's this young guy coming down the street. He sees me. He's like, what are you doing? And I said, well, I ain't no cat burglar. Something's going on inside. So he goes around the corner to the front, tells me to call 911. But I go to the firebox because I ain't see no phone. And pow. Shot comes from inside the bar. You know, I'm like trying to peek out the corner to see what's going on, and blah, there's another shot. I guess I must have got hit by the ricochet.
Guy that went in there to stop it, that's him in there?
Yeah. He shot much worse than me.
Okay, thanks. Take him to the house for a statement.
All right.
Hey, Doc.
Pronounced 902. His effects are over there, I think.
Yeah. What was he hit?
Mid sternum. One behind the ear.
Did he say anything?
No, he was gone when we got to him.
Oh my God.
This is handy stuff. This belongs to my son.
Thank you.